Hi there, and thanks for joining us here on the web. A business in Lincoln was destroyed by fire overnight. Officials say the flames broke out around 2:30 this morning at Bonapane's Place. That's a restaurant located right on Main Street. A few other details are being released at this time, and there is no word yet on a cause. A Manchester woman accused of stabbing to death a mother of three is being held without bail. Molly Martell was arraigned yesterday on a charge of second-degree murder. She's accused of killing Stephanie Campbell outside a Manchester apartment building earlier this month. Authorities in Arizona believe they have found the body of a former New Hampshire woman. An autopsy will confirm if the body is that of 31-year-old Sue Ellen Roberts. Her 12-year-old daughter was found shot to death last month in Louisiana, and the man who was last seen with the mother and daughter has been arrested. A Concord man accused of falsely recertifying dozens of EMTs has been indicted in Massachusetts. Authorities say 50-year-old Leo Nault created and submitted false training records showing that more than 200 emergency personnel had attended required courses, some of which never even took place. And residents against building a new Walmart on Gold Street in Manchester met last night. A judge ordered the city's planning board to reconsider its approval of the Walmart, telling the board to take another look at the traffic impact. The planning board is scheduled to meet November 30th. And that's it for your morning webcast. Thanks for joining us, and we'll see you back here today at noon.